So deep fissure the neck. So in this we will be discussing the competency, that is parts, extent, attachments, modifications of deep cervical fascia. So deep cervical fascia envelops the muscles, nerves, vessels and viscera of the neck. It also forms planes that divide the neck into functional units. The potential spaces of deep cervical fascia direct and limit the spread of disease processes in the neck. The cervical fascia, or the deep cervical fascia, was first described by Burns in 1811. So in the neck we have initially or superficial fascia of neck, or the, so it is divided into superficial and deep layers. The superficial layer of cervical fascia ensheaths platysma in the neck. It extends superiorly into the face to cover the facial muscles, and it is equivalent to subcutaneous tissue elsewhere in the body. So in the picture you can see the investing layer of deep cervical fascia. It is beginning in the spinous process of cervical vertebra. Then it extends both sides. Then you can see it is splitting to enclose trapezius muscle. Then it becomes one and continues. Then splits again to enclose sternocleidomastoid muscle and continues to the midline of neck and is continuous with the other side of neck. So that is investing layer of deep cervical fascia. So deep cervical fascia, now we are discussing superficial layer. Deep cervical fascia has three layers, that is superficial, middle and deep layers. Superficial layer is also known as the investing layer. It envelops two muscles, two glands and forms two spaces. It begins from the spines of cervical vertebrae, spreads circumferentially around the neck, covering sternocleidomastoid muscle and trapezius muscles. In the midline, it is attached to the head bone and continues superiorly to enclose submandibular and parotid glands. It forms the space of the posterior triangle on either side of neck, that you can see in the diagram given. In addition, it forms suprasternal space of Burns in the midline, middle layer. It is also known as pre-thecal fascia. Inferiorly, it is continuous with fibrous pericardium and covers thoracic trachea and esophagus. Superiorly, it extends to hyoid bone and splits to enclose the thyroid gland. In the picture, you can see the pre-thecal fascia, that is extend from side to side of the neck. It is in front of trachea, and you can see pre-thecal fascia is splitting to enclose the thyroid gland. Posteriorly, the middle layer, that is pre-thecal fascia, covers buccinator and pharyngeal constrictors up to the base of the skull. So this layer is called as buccopharyngeal fascia. So you can see the deep layer here. Both investing layer and deep layer are shown. So the deep layer divides into two. Anterior one is called alar layer, and the posterior one is called as prevertebral layer. And it is enclosing the muscles or the vertebral column. So deep layer. It originates from the spines of cervical vertebra and the ligamentum nuchae. At the transverse process of cervical vertebra, it divides into an anterior alar layer and a posterior prevertebral layer. Alar layer of the deep layer, it extends from the base of the skull to the second thoracic vertebra. It lies between the middle layer of the pretracheal fascia and prevertebral layer. That you can see in the diagram. Then prevertebral layer of deep layer of deep cervical fascia. Prevertebral layer lies just anterior to the vertebral bodies. It extends the entire length of vertebral column. It travels circumferentially around the neck and covers vertebral muscles, deep muscles of posterior triangle of neck and scalene muscles. Then we have an axillary sheath. The sheath surrounds the brachial plexus and the subclavian vessels and continue as axillary sheath. Then carotid sheath. It is a facial layer. It receives contribution from all three layers of deep cervical fascia, that is superficial, middle and prevertebral or deep layer. It contains the carotid artery, internal jugular vein and vagus nerve. It continues from the skull base of the skull on the anterior surface of the prevertebral fascia. Thank you.